Hey, welcome to the UC Davis School of Veterinary Medicine. There's a lot of amazing things here, so why don't we take a look around?
This is our large animal hospital. Here we see things from pigs, sheep, champion equine athletes, and even yaks.
Being that we're a full-scale teaching hospital, students are involved with patients and clients on a daily basis. This is one of our exam rooms. Students will come in, greet the clients, take a history, and then they'll work on the case the entire time with one of the clinicians.
So this is one of the main arteries of our small animal clinic. And here you'll find some treatment areas, our emergency area, wards, the ICU, exam rooms, and our surgery suites.
This is our physical rehabilitation center, which is part of our integrative medicine service. Here we offer acupuncture, chiropractic medicine, and physical therapy.
This is one of our anatomy labs. We work with board-certified pathologists on all of our dissections.
This is the clinical skills lab, where students can use state-of-the-art models to learn how to draw blood or to suture. And what I love about this place is that it's open 24/7, so you can come in on your schedule to practice any skills that you might need.
So this right here is one of our main lecture halls, and this is where first and second year students will have their sit-down lectures before they get started on the hands-on learning.
Welcome to the UC Davis Nutrition Support Service. This service has trained more board-certified nutritionists than any other program in the world. They assist the other clinicians by designing specialized diets for their patients. They are known for their creative approach to complex cases, and their input is sought worldwide.
We have the highest research budget in the country, and the UC Davis School of Veterinary Medicine has made astonishing breakthroughs in both animal and human health. It's not uncommon for a veterinary student to spend their summer or part of their school year working alongside a top researcher in finding new ways to diagnose and prevent animal disease.
So one of the greatest things about the UC Davis Vet School is that students are allowed to bring their pets to school. So dogs like Hopper right here are allowed to hang out while their owners are in class. This is the lobby of Valley Hall, which is centrally located between a lot of our different lecture halls. And it's a place where students like to hang out and study in between their classes.
This is the Student Services and Administration Center. And here's our donor wall that shows all the people and organizations that have contributed towards student scholarships and fellowships. As one of the recipients of such scholarships, I can tell you it's so encouraging to have these resources contributing to the pursuit of our passions and our dreams.
We hope you enjoyed this tour of our school.
If you have any more questions, please visit our website, and we look forward to seeing you soon.